morning, everyone. This is day 12, morning 2. We've been up till 6 o'clock. We're at the Embassy Suites in Tampa, waiting for breakfast to start. It just opened up now. It took us a while to get here. We had a long drive. We missed a few exits. I think it was because of me. I'm the co-pilot. But it's going okay so far. This is just morning 2. We'll see you in after our session.
Here we are. Zilla Mates Radio. What's going on, bro? How was day one so far?
Day one was good. I got jokes. Even though we missed our event, but we still had fun. We gel together. It was no problem.
Day one was good. I had a lot of fun on day one. I hope the day will be better.
It was awesome.
It's our DJ for the trip, you see?
It was awesome.
DJ. Nay, nay.
Yeah!
What's going on, Mr. Roll?
Day one was awesome. But even though we missed the event, I know day two will be a little better. Actually, going to the
Hey, this is A Quiet the Fire. This is definitely my first time here. I am excited. I'm ready to go get pumped up for Christ, guys.
If you see talking and they trying to prove that there is no God, listen, how can you look? You say, well, you know, there was a big bang and that's how everything came to be. Are you crazy? Are you cray-cray? The stars in the sky. This didn't just happen. And if there was a big bang, I believe that there had to have been a big banger.
Draw me close to you. Never let me go. I lay it all down again to hear you say that I'm your friend. You are my desire. No one else will.
Whisper between you and God. Lay those things on the floor. Let that weight that you've been carrying, that unforgiveness that you've been carrying, that hurt that you've been carrying, that burn that you've been carrying, that lie you've been carrying, that shame that you've been carrying, let it go and let it fall to the floor. Lay that piece of concrete or steel that you're sitting or kneeling on right now.
Give me the stand up. These are my two youth leaders here all the way from the Bahamas. Give them a round of applause. Give them a round of applause. And we all went from the Bahamas, Salem, and your father's church, Pulse Youth Church. And so, yo, we're going to be right now. Let's sit down on the time.
Yeah. Kingdom dumb, baby. You down with Christ, you better get ready to rock this.
Let me see how you feel right now.
Quiet of Fire 2014 was awesome, you know, traveling with Pulse Youth. Thanks to all the sponsors that came through for us, man. And once again, the theme was Epic Truth, and the kids enjoyed it. It was long and intense, you know, but again, you know what I'm saying, the mission of us coming over here was to grow spiritually. And it's also the fellowship, you know, which is awesome. We had some other folks that came along, like Lyrically Blessed and Aji Dunn, who also served as chaperones, and it was just awesome, you know. Team of 13, we had no issues, you know, we ate, we shopped, and most importantly, you know what I'm saying, like I said, we grew. And so I want to thank all the parents that trusted us, and again, 2015, we're looking forward to that, take a bigger team.
Hi, my name is Chavez. What I like to talk about the trip was, to say about the trip was, it really showed us how close we came to God and understanding Him. It really showed us that no matter what, He is there and He is still with us. Even if you don't believe in Him, He'll be with you. The bus ride was okay. We had a few minor hiccups along the way, but we made it. We enjoyed it, we had fun, and we'd love to do this next year.
Yeah, my name is John, and the conference was awesome, powerful. We had good, clean fun, good fellowship, and I'm looking forward to 2015.
My name is Corey Roll. The Choir of Fire was great, it was good, and I was more open. And I thank everyone for the sponsors. Peace.
My name is Sanchez Smith, and I learned a lot about about God. And it touched my heart to see how we could worship as one and all that stuff. And that's all I have to say.
Hey, my name is Andrea, and I went to A Choir of the Fire. At first, I wasn't really interested in it, but it turned out to be very good. My spirit was opened up more with God. My relationship with Him got more intimate, and I hope that I continue to grow in Him.
Good day, my name is Shantia Clark, and I learned that you could worship freely without no one looking down on you. And it's just a place where you could fellowship with a lot of other people, with a lot of other youths, and that you could, no matter what, that the Lord still have your back, and you know at the end of the day that He still cares about you and there is a God. So I take in everything that was what was said at the conference, and I know it could benefit me at my next conference. And I hope that whoever is out there listening, that they will be freely to worship with us the next time we go. Bye.
My name is Vishanti. I really like the trip, especially the Choir of Fire, because how they have their worship, and it's very interesting.
Good day, my name is Destiny. I was really looking forward to A Choir of the Fire. Even though we came in late the next day, to be honest, I didn't expect what took place. Everybody worshiped. They didn't care who was on the side of them or who was looking down on them. They praised God, and the speaker, Mr. Kim Tall, I believe that's his name, he spoke about your past, and he said that in order for you to go on ahead, you have to forget your past. And me personally, I was holding on to some things in the past, and after that atmosphere hit me, I let everything go, and I am really looking forward to next year. It was awesome.
Hi everyone, this is Kristen. The Choir of the Fire trip was really good for our first time. We gained a lot from the sessions, even from hearing all the other kids' feedback on it. They all had good, positive feedback, and they were touched by everything that was going on. So it was a good trip. Excited for next year.